The only way to get what you want is to become a human.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to my vlog. It is 5:48 in the morning. And I'm getting ready to work 7 to 3 and then 4 to 10. So, cards for today. Card number 1. Card number 2. Card number 3. I'm ready to get this makeup bake on. Let's do it.
Woman yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for.
Put me into the car. I fix my makeup. I'm ready to go. Let's do this.
To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately...
Hey, you made it to work. I'm about to head in. This angle's unflattering right now, hang on. Here we go. And now, in we go. Hey, so I made it to my half hour. After this, I have... I work from 10 to 3. So hopefully, it'll be a good time. There's my little bags. Where's my little band-aid kit? I'm gonna make sure these are charged. Is dead, I think. I don't think these are the right ones. Oh wait. It's okay. I have a DVR charger in here somewhere for these. I have no idea. Is it this one? Yep. We can charge in my headphones. Charge in my headphones. There we go. Charge it up. Baby, charge it up. That way, if I need them, I have them. Alright. Smoking.
Please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor.
Hey! So, I just got out of job 1. About to head to job 2. And my day's about to suck. Let's do it.
Unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor, unfortunate souls.
Okay, so we made it to work. Ignore the random guy in the background. I'm waiting for Kim. Timmy's coming down to smoke with me. Let's do it.
This is actually kind of creepy. Not how I wanted it to look, but...
Hey, so we're out of work. I'm about to hang out with Kim for a little bit, and then we're gonna head home. I'll let you know when we're... Before we leave for home, I will let you know. Here's the thing from the light. Let's do it. Hey. So, I just got done hanging out with Kim. We are about to head over to Quick Fill to get some gas before we head home. But first, I'm going to locate my money so I don't look like an idiot. Hey, Quick Fill. Let's do it.
Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father.
Hey, so we finally got gas. We are about to chug what's left of this summer Red Bull, and then we're about to go home. So, let's do it. Let's go home.
We're sisters again.
But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have...
I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, a trifle. What I want from you is... your voice.
But without my voice, how can I...
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Ha! The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, then!
Look at this twerp over here. Mimi! Quit whining. Mir. Either Mir or quit whining. And no itching, you little turd. Out of all the positions I've had all day, this is my favorite. Laying here on the couch. Blanket head. Like shisha. I dropped back. I feel so nice. I'm gonna say goodnight. So goodnight. Sleep tight. And I'll see you all tomorrow for another fun-filled adventure.
I'm not all that impressed with conversation. Two gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't inform on a lady.